Tonight, Reagan, it was not a first fright. First fright.